Hey YouTube, it's about 14 degrees out, and we're going to start a Bobcat T300 track machine to get ready for the snow tomorrow. It's not my machine, so I'm just helping a friend out, and we'll see if it starts up. And there we go. Pedals seem to be frozen, it's so cold, so hopefully that warms up in a second. And that's about it so far. Let's see what works. Anyway, there's the ProTec snow pusher. Turns into it's a pusher and a plow. It's pretty cool. It's not hooked up because I got a little salt with this, so maybe I'll get some video during the snow, hopefully, of somebody using it. So that's about it for now.